Previously on Sonnet 2. Hello everybody, this is Liam back again with Sonnet 2. I'll go ahead and kick back, relax, and just play a little. Have some fun. Let's see how much fucking around and finding out we can do. Do we have anything we can do with our powers? We have 5 try. Do we wanna grab anything else, maybe? Can't do mesmerize yet. We can do doppelganger though. Or our link, because I think we can pick up link. Let's do link. I wanna have some fun with that. We do the rest as we go.
To find out how a sword through the heart wasn't enough to kill our new Empress Delilah.
Poor Lucinda. She wanted to raise the Bloodbriar, but cannot. After trying to make gravehounds for weeks, she gave up. You should have seen the twisted things she made. All snouts and teeth and tails.
That's just the way it is, don't you know? Delilah wears the outsider's mind. In some of what she can do for this girl to us.
That's true and fine. A wise way to look at things. But it won't help Lucinda rise any higher than her rival's
necessarily ideal, but you know, it is what it is.
Yeah.
I feel like I wasted my rewire tool. Fine. Give me these, I need these.
Yourself.
She has to play and hide and seek. Oh. Show yourself. I'm not done with you.
I know you're here somewhere.
You don't know shit. You barely know how to wipe yourself in the mouse. Better hope you never find me, I'll have to kill you.
teasing Termina. I read it too. Do you think Delilah could have done that? I've heard the same stories about Paolo the Howler.
What you've heard about Paolo is not the same. He's a street orphan.
What? I'll be down. I don't like that.
Where did you disappear to?
God damn it.
Rihanna was busy with something elaborate just before Delilah came to Kanata. I wanted to know what it was.
I'm teasing her. Do you think Delilah really could have done that? I've heard the same stories about...
Okay, let's fucking go.
Oh.
Ashworth's journal might tell me more about why Delilah can't be killed.
I made a new life in Karnaca. But then I heard her whispering from the void. To the Duke, who heard those same whispers. Together we worked to bring Delilah back into the world, changing the Empire from the home of Aramis Stilton 3 years ago. Across the aisle, all of us who'd been with her at Brigmorne before, we felt the magic return. Others joined. New faces, new blood.
Where's the key?
Delilah is immortal. Forever. She holds Dunwall, and we've turned to corrupting the Oracular Order. The Overseers take guidance from their prophetic sisters, and soon we'll influence their dreams and visions.
I thought that would be raw whalebone. Damn it. Really could use some. Turtle! Mechanical turtle. That's some raw whalebone, hell yeah. Anything else of use? There's an opening there which could be useful. Oof. I didn't make it past the witches. I don't think Glenn has a job anymore. Okay, so it's like two left. I'm gonna go out through here and right up here. Leave, I should be better.
Ladies and hunters of slithering things in the hours before dawn, former milkmaids and magistrates, come before me and...
Someone out?
Part of the shadows. But we weren't with a rat king, and now we are the queen. Bleh. There we go, now we got an open one. Hell yeah. Okay. You go up one more layer, it looks like. through here? Oh. I'm not sure I liked how wet that sounded. Get everything we can, especially food, because that's going to keep from dying.
How goes the communion? I am hungry to whisper into the ears of the oracular sisters.
My influence grows. Last night, I walked through a dream with one of them, and we drank from a fountain.
Vice Overseer Burns' suspicions were right.
Okay. Go kill your friend Delilah. I know you're talking to her. I'm just gonna let her get a head start real fast. You can't go that far, right? Is she dumb enough to come back? Hold on. She might be dumb enough to come back.
into a silk padded cradle. You will never understand what she meant to me.
Oh, I don't really care. I'm coming for you next. As soon as I can, Delilah. See you soon. Now, let's go talk to that shopkeeper we need to talk to. The willow oil has to be one of the most insulting ways to die. Especially as someone like her who can fucking teleport and shit. God damn. Okay. A little quiet this time, but I've also been trying to focus a little more, trying to get it done.
Welcome back.
Hello there.
I see you found the prototype.
Your acquaintance didn't make it.
Yeah.
It is a risky line of work, I'm afraid, but let's not dwell. I expect you'll be interested in payment. First, your finder's fee, of course, and if you like, I can draw up some schematics based on the prototype, something you can use to modify your tools. And as a token of my appreciation, a discount at the shop.
A fair deal.
Come in, my friend. Always a delight to see you.
Can I do my sword? Can't. Okay. I would like sneaky boots.
I'm certain you will be satisfied with your purchase.
I've already maxed that. Let's see, what is this?
No need.
All bullets
to wrap it for you, I suppose.
I mean, if you wanted to, it would, you know, stop you.
An excellent choice. Farewell, and do think of us again.
Oh, I will.
What a pleasant surprise to see you again. Welcome back. Please, take your time. Welcome back. Please, take your time.
Is there an easy way to break into here? Like it. Oh well. Go back to Megan.
So it's done.
Tis.
Ashworth won't be a problem anymore.
Good. But Emily, there's something else.
Mm-hmm.
Back when I lived in Dunwall, I did things.
Yeah.
That I'm not proud of.
Figured
that
part out.
A requirement for citizenship?
What I've got to say is not a joke. I knew Delilah and Ashworth. Bought into their bullshit. Which led me down a bad road. To be honest, before all this, I thought Delilah dead. I don't want to get into it right now. But I felt like you should know. There are things I regret.
You never know who to trust, do you?
Everybody makes mistakes, Empress. You'll have to tell me all your secrets someday. Are you ready to leave now?
Yep, should be.
Yes, let's go. Take me back to the Dreadful Whale.
Another step toward the Duke of Cirkonos and Delilah.
Yeah, I got it. I think that's who's next. Ah, hyper-lethal. No, 36 fucking people. Oh, we missed a bone charm. Oh well. It's what it is.
For several years, Delilah's been here, getting stronger. Turning people against me. Why didn't I see it coming? What was I doing during that time?
Being fucking empress.
Pretending to listen at court. Ruling through an army of bureaucrats. Waiting for the next chance to get free of Dunwall Tower. Well, now I'm free. If only I could go back. Aramis Stilton was once an ally of the Duke. The owner of Karnaca's mines. Stilton lives in a fortified bunker at the heart of the Dust District. No one's seen him for years, since around the time Delilah started making her moves. But whether Stilton's alive or dead, his home holds the key to Delilah's immortality.
That's going to end today's episode. Thank you everyone for watching. Please go ahead and like and subscribe and comment if you want to see me do anything special in this playthrough or in a future playthrough. Yeah.